For the past week or so, the young and old in Haringey have been protesting at the multi-million pound savings. 1,200 jobs are at risk. Last year, Haringey set the highest community charge figure in the country at £570. The council says if it doesn't slash its budget this year, the figure would soar to around £700, breaching the government's poll tax capping level. Tonight, the full council will meet to set this year's community charge. The unions have described the cuts as drastic.
We are not convinced that cuts have to happen in this way, hitting the most vulnerable parts of the community, the sick, the elderly, the young, parents, single parents with children who can't go out to work unless these services are provided.